Disclaimer, nobody owns the flow, none of the artists I mentioned have stolen the flow, this video is purely for entertainment purposes. So yeah, welcome back to the channel everyone. Stolen flows, this is just so crazy. So today we're going to examine some flows and check out some receipts. I've been listening to music for a long time and I hear some crazy throwbacks in the new school songs. So I have 10 examples here, so we're just going to see if these flows are stolen or if it's just homage. Let's see what happens. So first of all, this is just a little sample of what I mean. Listen to this.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P.
So you're probably thinking, where have I heard this before? Oh yeah, listen to this.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star.
H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O,
P. That's just crazy. Sounds like a stolen flow to me, but I don't know, I wasn't there in the studio, so I can't say. Either way, let's get to the next one. So we got Man Like Drizzle. Here we have a classic example of stealing a flow. This is up for debate, obviously, but I'm on the other side on this one. Listen to this.
Demon just got out of can. I gave my bro an advance. Love is just not in my plans.
And obviously, listen to this.
Hey, my life is you with your mess. Hey, can't keep my dick in my pants. Hey, my bitch don't love me no more. Hey, she kicked me out of life, bro.
So my personal opinion, I think this flow is stolen, but no one can own a flow, so I don't know. So here we have this new tune.
But I do know one thing, no. Women, they come, they go. Saturday through Sunday, Monday. Monday through Sunday, yo. Maybe I'll love you one day. Maybe we'll someday grow. Till then, I sit my drunk ass on that runway, on this one way.
But I do know one thing, no. Bitches, they come, they go. Saturday through Sunday, Monday. Monday through Sunday, yo. Maybe I'll love you one day. Maybe we'll someday grow. Till then, just sit your drunk ass on that fucking runway, ho.
The thing is, even though this is the exact same flow in Superman, I still think this is just a classic homage to Eminem. Now we have a debatable one. So personally, I think XXX came out with the mouthful flow. You know where they spit it like, oh, yo, oh, yo, yo. Because when he did this in...
Okay, dear, are you saying? I reply like, are you playing? Shrug on pussy like Lomain. I'm progressive like Flowman.
Hello, short, for my word. Box up a Nokia poke, yo.
Next thing you know, Drake out of nowhere comes out with this.
But I'll show you how the fuck you gotta do it if you really wanna buy.
So yeah, that's all the Drake I have for now. So here we have a song by Nav. Listen to this.
Tour for in the Sprite clean. Take a half a PERC. Everybody say they know me. Ain't complaining cause that's how it's supposed to be.
But then I heard this song.
Fuck, then I want you.
Take a half a PERC.
Stuck, no need ya. Hoping I see ya.
That flow sounds photocopied to me, but one of them sped it up and the other one slowed it down. So yeah, let me know what you think down in the comments below. So now we have a sample slash homage mix. So we got... This sample sounds similar to this.
Baby, tonight, I'm blowing up your line.
But I think it's probably homage, because out of nowhere, Jaden Smith comes out of nowhere with...
Cause tonight, 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 you're my everything. And I will put that on everything.
So I don't know about that one. So again, let me know what you think down below. Now, last but not least, we got the GOAT, The Weeknd. First example, someone said to me, Weeknd stole Bruno Mars' flow. I said, what? You're crazy. Then I checked myself and it looks stolen to me, except for Weeknd must have sped it up. But realistically, I don't think they wrote their songs like that. But let's see what happens. Listen to this. Sounds too similar to me, mate. Don't know about that one. Also, Weeknd copied his own flow when he did this.
I turn the Ritz into a poor house. It's like eviction number four now.
And then I just hear,
she don't depend on anybody. Knows just what to do at home.
So yeah, either way, he should be allowed to recycle his flows, because why not? So now we have an example that I clearly stretched just to add it to the list. Listen to this. When I first heard this song, instantly in my brain this song came up. All alone, did it on my own. I don't think he personally copied the flow, but it does sound similar. I don't know. But now, the last one is actually a banger coming from R. Kelly. Which Weeknd song does this sound like to you? Yep, I don't know if you guessed it right, but check this. That is actually just so crazy. So yeah, that's all I have for now. This is just a short video. Let me know any more examples in the comments down below, and I can look into them for part 2 maybe, if this gets enough likes. Until then.